Have you ever wanted to run down a drag strip in a real race car? A lot of people haven't had that opportunity. After 20 years around drag racing, until today, I'd never actually driven a dragster. I've raced motorcycles, I've raced sedans, I've even driven a pro stocker. But until this afternoon, I'd never actually driven one of these dragsters down a racetrack. Now, Ken Lowe of Ken Lowe Race Cars has established the Drag Racing School. The idea of this is it gives people the opportunity to do a short course, have involved a couple of days, learn all about drag racing, and then actually learn to drive this car. It's 8.3 litres of big block Chevrolet engine. This afternoon in my licensing, I got this car to run 9.5 seconds at around 230 kilometres an hour, and believe me, it's a ball. So with that tuition from Ken Lowe, I'm ready to go into the first round of Modified Eliminator tonight and just see exactly how well I go. But the school itself, a fantastic idea. It doesn't matter what the subject is. If you want to learn something, you want a teacher that's got the experience and knowledge to get the message across. Well, if the subject's drag racing, you just can't go past Ken Lowe's Drag Racing School. Ken's been in the game for 35 years. He raced professionally in top alcohol in America in the NHRA trail. And now here in Australia, he builds race cars for a living. So when you come to Ken Lowe's Drag Racing School, he can take you from an absolute rookie that's never been on a drag strip right through to a fully licensed driver in an 8 second, 155 mile an hour dragster. The Drag Racing School is conducted over 3 days here at Willowbank Raceway. Students receive a solid grounding in all the basics of the sport before climbing into the cockpit of Ken's 8-litre V8 Chev-powered dragster for their first taste of big horsepower.
Day two of the school is absolutely unbelievable. The grins on their face are just simply hanging over the edge of theirs. It's like it's painted on.
The school has already proved extremely popular with men and women from all over Australia coming to experience life at 250 kilometres an hour. Top-rating Malaysian television show Golden Dreams even flew a lucky contestant and film crew to Willowbank for a segment about the school. And are the students impressed?
It was like Michael J. Fox and the professor going back to the future in their car. It was unbelievable. It's nothing I've ever experienced before. Just like going down a time tunnel in a rocket ship. That's how it feels like.
Awesome. Unreal. Recommend it to anyone.
Keith, you've done your quarter track pass, you've done your half pass, you're about to go out for your first full quarter mile. How are you feeling now?
A little bit reserved. It's not as easy as I thought it would be to do the 660. It's a feeling that when you get down there, it's a great feeling. It's something that I couldn't tell you what it was like, but it was a really great feeling. I'm hoping this will be better.
You've been a crew chief on a drag race car for a lot of years. This is your first opportunity to get behind the wheel. What have you learnt from the course?
I really wouldn't want to tell you that, so the driver will find out. But it gives you a great appreciation of what the guy behind the wheel does do. There's a lot more to it than just getting out there and driving down the track, as you'd be aware, and now I'm a bit more aware. I have never thought that there would be this much in it. I believe this would be a lot easier to drive than, say, the car we've got, but I'm not sure that's the case.
Well, out of a score out of 10, how would you rate your three-day experience?
Oh, so far it's 10 out of 10. Yes, it's a great experience. I think the way Ken goes about doing it, he's very professional, and I'm glad that I did it here. I did look to do it in America when I was there, but for a lot of reasons it didn't happen, and I'm glad now that it didn't.
What we do is we bring everybody along at their pace. Some people progress faster than others.
what does it feel like? What did it feel like when you knew you'd cracked it? When you knew you'd actually done it?
See, top of the world. Top of the world, man. You've actually accomplished something and you feel good about yourself. You feel you've done something right. You've gone one step ahead of what most other people would ever done. You know?
So if you had a chance to tell people back home, give this a go, how would you describe the feeling down to the audience and the camera?
Well, it's worth the trip. That's it. It's worth the trip. And you gotta come down here to feel it, because it's nothing you've ever felt before. And if you don't do it, when you get old, don't turn around and say, oh, sure, I've done it last time. So only once in your lifetime.